things that we have to do as we're pursuing our dreams and our goals is that we have to know that failure is not an option. You know, and you got to hear this one. This one is important because you've got to tell yourself, despite, again, the circumstances, the situations, you have to tell yourself that, listen to me, I'm not going anywhere until I get the goal. Like, until I make my dreams become a reality, I'm not quitting. I don't care how much money I have to invest. I don't care how much time I have to invest. I'm going to continue to do this until I become successful. What do you need to know that you don't know right now? What information, what books do you need to read? What mentors do you need? What circles do you need to hang around?
Some of you are not where you want to be. You don't have what you want to have. You're not doing what you want to do because you've never been exposed to it before. And that's how my life changed. When I started hanging around millionaires, when I started hanging around successful business owners, when I started hanging around success.
If you decide in any particular area that you're concerned about to make a conscious, deliberate, determined effort to read one book a month in that area, in 5 years, you'll be among the top 5% experts in the world.
Some of y'all want a promotion, right? Listen to me. You want a promotion, but listen to me close. I'm gonna tell you what you gotta do. So if you give me increased performance, hear me, increased performance, it's going to increase your pay. I don't know if it's basketball, if it's soccer. I mean, I don't know what it is. If it's sales. I'm not sure what you're doing. Law, I don't know. If you're education, I don't know what you're doing. But if you teach and you're the same teacher this year than you were last year, that's a problem. And so I need increased performance, because once you increase your performance, everything else increases.
Whatever your dream is, whatever your goal is, you're not going to be able to make it happen if you don't have a dream party every day. Like, you've got to have a dream session. You've got to take out 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, however much time you have, and you've got to actually go in a room, close the door, and you've got to see yourself doing it. You've got to feel yourself doing it. You've got to actually walk in it. You've got to go in the future, live it out, come back in the present, and start working toward it.
Before we can do the impossible, you gotta do the impossible. That's right, I'm gonna say it again. Before you can do the impossible, you gotta do the possible. And when you look the word up, possible, what does it mean? What you're capable of doing or becoming. So, I don't need you to do small, that's the minimal. I need you to do every single day, Monday through Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the weekend. I need you to do what you're possible, what you're capable, what you're able to do. No excuses this year.
The secret to real happiness is progress. Progress equals happiness. And if we can make progress on a regular basis, we feel alive. And that's why at the beginning of the year, we get this thing like, okay, I can have this fresh start. I can really do what my soul desires. I can expand. I can grow. I can improve. I can change. Or maybe better than change, I can progress.
I just need you to get started, right? I just need you to get that ball, because I talked about it. Once you can get that momentum going, once that momentum gets going, boom, there's no telling where you can go.
If you quit, it's never gonna happen. If you quit, if you give up, if you stop, if you do not persevere, listen to me, you will never see it. And I tell people all the time, I didn't get here through academics. I got here because I refused to quit. It may not happen in 6 months, it may not happen in a year, it may not happen in 2 years, but at some point, my dream is going to become a reality.
Every rep that I do, every set that I do, every weight that I lift, I get one step closer to turning that vision of mine into reality and becoming that Mr. Universe. I could not wait to lift another 500 pounds in the squats. I could not wait to do another 1,000 sit-ups. I could not wait to do bench press and more curls until I couldn't move my arms anymore. Because I knew that every rep got me closer to standing on that stage as a champion.
But there is a formula for turning a dream into a reality. A very precise formula, but it takes time and it takes persistence.